these are, you know, really serious allegations, and you know, no one makes those easily. It's, you know, it takes a lot of bravery for someone to stand up and say this and make these allegations, which is why we have to look at this you know, quickly but thoroughly, which is why the Prime Minister made the right decision to get the Cabinet Office to look at this.
Absolutely, 100%.